sat before a court and spoke the truth. I told them that the land they claimed was not made for us, the sun too harsh for our swathe, the land too abundant to sustain alone. They told me what it was to be Australian, but made no mention of those that came before them.